2021 draft. If I'm in the first round of this draft that may not have a season for evaluating players, I can't imagine what the difficulty there was going to be. And on top of that, I agree with the point that Pete Carroll made, where he says, look, if we're going to be drafted in the 20s, then what exactly are we talking about here?
Your sense the Jets lose. Because when you're drafting high up, you take the sixth overall pick, you took the guy in that draft who I thought you could argue should have gone first, even though the position he plays technically is safety. He's versatile, and his floor was so high. You know,
Strike a pose, do a hit, take flight, we gone. We just take the dice and roll.